Columbus has been here for quite some time, and they are interested in producing work by Ohio authors in plays that have never been done before. That's what they want to do, and that's what they're going to be doing the 13th through the 30th. They have matinees on Sunday. They have the kids all come and attend.
Border, there's movement in the hills. The struggle, life is good, comes double.
The price is troublesome, the government fell. The casualties increase, the enemy shown. The climate's unknown, the rest has died. And sooner or later, the end will arrive.